Congratulations! Your IT team has proven the value and power of Community Ansible. It's streamlined your workflows, it's reduced your manual error, and you can deliver your applications and services faster and more reliably than ever before. But do you really know what's in your pipeline? You know the benefits of automation, and we've talked about it before. But even if you're not an automation wizard, the people in Community Ansible and AWX sure are. And that's why there's so much great content out there already. But as you grow as a company, so do your concerns around security. And you're gonna have to start having answers for questions like, where did this code come from and who provided it? Are there vulnerabilities and is it safe for you to use? And most importantly, if something goes wrong, what do you do? Even with the growing number of threats to the software supply chain and increased concerns around regulatory and compliance standards, you don't have to reinvent the wheel to answer these questions. Ansible Automation Platform supports an end-to-end trusted automation supply chain built around hundreds of pre-built, certified, and validated content collections that save you time, money, and headaches. So let's take a look. Let's log in right here to our console.redhat.com. This is where all of our cloud-based applications at Red Hat live, including, of course, Ansible Automation Hub, which is where our collections live. Now you'll see here I've favorited that because obviously collections are my favorite. And we can take a look at everything here that we have to offer. Certified collections, we've talked about a little bit before, but let's go a little bit more into detail. These are going to be the what you automate. So these are going to be integrations with products either internal to Red Hat or from our trusted partners, a lot of which probably already make up your stack. And they're going to be largely modules and plugins. So it's going to be the actual Python code that runs your automation. And if we click into one of these, you can see a little bit more about what they're all about. You can see here, each one is signed with a Red Hat signature. That means it's gone through our trusted supply chain end to end, and you have the proof there, all the provenance of where it came from and who provided it. In addition to that, it comes with all the code that you need to install this collection and get up and running with it, as well as all the documentation to tell you how and give you tips and tricks on how best to do that. In addition to our certified collections, we also have validated content. And these are going to be more along the lines of the roles and playbooks that are YAML-based and really tell your automation what to do. So these are going to be the how you automate. So you've got your what to do with certified, and this is going to be your how. Now, validated content, because it's that YAML-based, because it's the how your automation works, that means that it is very customizable for you. So we really intend for you to take these collections and then change them as much as you want so they fit your stack really well and do all the automation that you really need from it. So that's content. But with Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform, you also benefit from Red Hat's robust, secure development life cycles and comprehensive approach to security hardening. Now, what that means for you is that Red Hat Ansible engineers test nightly, looking for anomalies, finding things that can be fixed, and stress testing platform-only features like Ansible Automation Controller. One other benefit of the Red Hat Ansible Automation Platform subscription is that you can still tap into all of those Ansible community wizards, all the experts and enthusiasts that are driving innovation and constant improvement, which benefits your organization in the long run. So now you have a strong foundation, but if you want to get to the enterprise level, you're probably going to need some more resources. So let's go back to those questions from the beginning and recap. First of all, where did this code come from and is it safe to use? Red Hat gives you provenance and security signing, so you always know that the content that you're using is from trusted sources and that supply chain is secure. Second of all, if something does go wrong, what do you do? With Ansible Automation Platform subscription, you get access to Red Hat bug fixes and round-the-clock support, so you're never left trying to answer these questions on your own. Really, in a nutshell, the real value of the Ansible Automation Platform is the trust, security, and having that right support when you need it most. And you can try it free for 60 days and see for yourself.